he was very good, and I think you have the potential to even go to a higher level. And not only with this, but with whatever you do, you know, whether you do robots for the rest of your life or become astronauts or, you know, whatever, this type of organization focus can serve you well. So I would continue to do that. Having said that, let's...
Underwater robotics, science, design, and fabrication. And that kind of thing is, so it's not really having